Welcome back to Ecco, where we are now in the Dolphin's Nightmare section of the game. And we're going to talk to this guy. Go away, do not disturb my father. Well, we're not going to be doing that, are we? Okay, you're not going to say anything else. Basically, this dolphin has a father who is down here that we need to talk to. I pity the fool for coming to this cursed place. No food, no hope. Please leave me to rest. Please leave me to rest. Please leave me to rest. Please leave me to rest, okay. I need some air. Let's talk to you again. Hey, quit moving. Do not disturb my okay, you're not gonna say anything new. Yeah, basically we have to help the father, and hopefully I didn't screw something up there. Because I thought they gave you more explicit directions than what they were giving me, but apparently it's not the case. But we have to bring food to old Daddy Dolphin there, and that means we have to go over this way. There's a power of sonar around here. You can tell I've been brushing up on my FAQ. I see no power of sonar though. Supposed to be some way that you could break this rock wall or something like that. Maybe it's not this one. Maybe it's a different one. Oh, there's a Vitalant. Oh, no, there it is. There's power somewhere. Good eye. All right. So, we bust this up. Beautiful. Beautiful frame rates and everything. Yep, and now that has created a path into the first section. And now, how you're supposed to know this, I don't know, because the father didn't tell us anything, but he only likes these redfish, so let's take the redfish to him. Maybe one of the other dolphins tells you, I don't know, but he sure didn't, did he? The fish here. Okay, we can swim a little faster. Okay, not that fast though. Come on. How about this speed? Nice, easy speed here. And we'll just drift right past the anemone or whatever those are. Amoebas. Just going for a stroll, you know. Going for a stroll. And is this where the crazy dolphin is? Is this where Daddy is? Is Daddy down here? No. He's in one of these things, though. Fishies, am I? No. Okay, he's over here. Where are you, Daddy? You in here? Where'd he go? God dang, I need some air. This is the one, right? Oh, some air. Yeah, yeah, I hear you. Okay, we're good. This, come on, this is the one, right? For that, I will teach you a trick. Okay. Trumpet plant. If I encounter the clan. So what did I get there? Nothing. Okay, that was worthless. Come on, where's the... Ugh! I just suddenly had a burst of speed there for some reason. What about over here? What do you have to say? Slightly too fast. Okay. You know, you'd think it would be a little bit... No, never mind, I'm not even gonna say it. I was gonna say you'd think it would be a little bit more lenient, but I think we figured out by now that this game, leniency does not... Okay, yeah, it's not in this game's vocabulary. Stranger, you surprised me. What do you want in exchange for the food you brought us? Well, how about some gold or something? I don't know. No dolphin I know ever thinks of others. Well, what do you want from me that would be... Yeah, that would bring me fish I needed. What? What do you want from me that you would bring me fish I needed? That is poorly worded. No other dolphin ever thinks of others. Okay, so you're not going to say anything of value. Quit. Oh my god, you are just hyperactive. You brought my father the fish that he needed. I'll teach you my song of vision. Follow me and I will show you how to see with it. Let's go. Wow, the tail is really kicking. Yet I'm not even... Look at how fast he's going and how much slower I'm going, and I'm still catching up to him. Ecco is, you know, the strongest of the dolphins. Whoa. We don't want to go in there. Okay, tell me your shit. Quit moving. I know a song that will get you through the channel of death. Watch what I do and follow me. I'll teach you how to sing it when we reach a safe place. Okay, he's just going. Okay. I think I see what's the deal there. He was revealing those weird thingy things. Is he still here? They'll tell me I have to go all the way back and get him. I do. Yeah, I do. Ow. The little pipe cleaner things that line that entire area. Where did he go? I have the song. No. Hmm. Yo, stop moving. Yeah, okay. Pipe cleaner things we must avoid, and it, my god, there's tons of them. Ow. Yo, they take so much damage too. Please don't tell me I'm going too slow, because I apologize, but I am not. Yeah. I am not that skillful with this controller. Dreamcast controller and I do not get along well. Okay, I guess I have to go all the way back here just because they can respawn or whatever. Depth perception is not real good in this game. Oh god, come on. Come on. This is dumb. Oh, I gotta go back here again. Dick around over here for a while. The channel of death, huh? Circle. I just figured that out. I don't know what purpose it holds, but quit moving. You're making me waste all my air trying to sonar you. Less than halfway through my air. Or less than half. More than halfway, I mean. I'm gonna get hit here. Oh, for sure. For sure. Oh, god. Can we please? Yeah, let's just bust through here. Okay, thank you. Hopefully we have a checkpoint here. That would be the cat's meow. Where are you? You need to lay off the surge, my friend. Now that you see the use of this song, I'll teach it to you. Yeah, you could have done that before. You should be able to pass on your own from now on. Okay, so apparently I've been taught this song. Song of the Plant. Beautiful. Get some damn air. Okay, there's no air. Excellent. No, not excellent. Yeah, this is... I was not pressing any buttons. I pressed A, like, once, and for some reason... Luckily I don't need him this time. He's a stupid idiot moron. Okay, good job. It's like, every time you do that, there's like an invisible one right in front of you. Oh! Yo! I might as well just kill myself, because there's no way I'm going to be able to do that with that little amount of health. Once again, here's a puzzle that isn't hard, but the mechanics of the fucking game make it harder than it should be. Unscathed. Nice would be some fish. Some fish would be nice. Hopefully that was it. Was that it? That looked to be it. Okay. That was it. Alright. Entrapment. And there's a giant spiked... Is that a spiked dolphin? I don't know what that is. This isn't a boss fight, is it? Face to face with the clan next time on Ecco. Yeah, face to face with the clan. Like I said, Dolphin Clan. See you then. Bye.